The skin suture removal is carried out with the application of the surgical tweezers and scissors with a big branch. The suture knot is fixed and tightened up by the tweezers before the occurrence of a filament from under the skin. The picked branch of scissors is brought under the small knot, the filament is crossed, and as a result, the suture leaves. Scalpel can be used instead of scissors for removal of a suture. In this case, after a knot tightening up by tweezers, the scalpel crosses the filament.